Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel, Nicolas Food, My Food Line Way. Remember that song I sang yesterday? Just celebrating my YouTube channel's birthday. Yeah, it's I don't know how many years now, but oh well, still going. Okay, today I'm gonna just make our Samoan FAA'PAPA, you know, the Samoan sweet bread with POPO and faipula and coconut cream, flowers and sugar, and wrap it in banana leaves and foil and put it in the oven. It's no umuia. Okay guys, let's go and cook this FAA'PAPA. It's yummy with coco Samoa or lau moli or lemon tea or can of coke. Let's start cooking, guys. Hey guys, welcome back. Here's our ingredient for today for our FAA'PAPA, popo and fai. We got this some bananas from the leftover from brother's house. And here's our Samoan popo. It's from Woolworths. There, yeah, beautiful. And here's our self-raising flour, plain flour, and coconut cream and raw sugar. That's our ingredient for today, guys. Yeah, and I'm gonna go out, get a kuai and do our popo, our coconut. Some coconut from Samoa, beautiful. Thank you, Woolworths. Okay, guys, let's start cooking. Hey guys, welcome back. I'm gonna do our coconut first. Get the meat out of it. See, good one. You shake it. It's brown and yeah, and you can hear the juice in it. Got a rock here. I'm saving the juice, guys, to add it in our FAA'PAPA pastry. Sorry for the noise, guys. Oh, you hear like a crow. Beautiful coconut, real Samoan coconut, guys. And see, there's a juicer, drain it off, clean it off, and put it in our FAA'PAPA. Let's do our coconut. Hey guys, let's value our popo. Gonna be a delicious FAA'PAPA. I don't really like that brown stuff. Let's go on there. Guys, welcome back. See, I cut up all our bananas. Peel it and cut it up and gonna mash it with potato mash. Yeah, these bananas are very soft. We nearly ate a whole bunch. There's a banana in my other video. Look at my brother's ass. It's pretty windy out there now. I just mashed all these banana, guys, and start adding our FAA'PAPA stuff. Hey guys, here's our bananas all mashed. Okay, I'm gonna add one kilo of plain flour. Just half of this back. Okay. That's about a half. One kilo of plain flour. 1 kilo of self-raising flour. This whole little bag. Okay, just to butter our bananas on the bottom when we mix this all for now. Okay, a cup of sugar. Depending how sweet you want your fa'apa'apa. And we're gonna put a cup and a half. Just a real sugar, guys. Oh, a little bit more than a half. Okay. Maybe I needed a bigger bowl. Now I'll do my best. Okay. Some of our shredded coconut, guys. Very nice. I like heaps in there. It's a little bit of the stuff, the coconut shells coming out. Why not? I'm adding the whole thing. Two whole coconut. Two whole coconuts. It looks like I'm gonna have trouble mixing it in here, but that's alright. Just maybe if it goes on the ground. I'm just gonna mix it in with our banana on the bottom, guys, and our sugar. Mix it all in. All the coconut and our sugar and banana. Mix it into our. Just saw one of the coconut hash. It's so windy out there. So windy. Hey guys, I've got my coconut juice here that I serve. Strain it off in there. Add it all in. Bit of coconut cream. And start mixing it, guys. This is so easy to make. Very, very easy. And very sticky. Yeah, I needed a bigger bowl, but I'm just gonna keep going with this. Now I'm dirtying my hands. Can't go straight to look for another bowl. Doesn't matter, it's all on the table. Mix it good, guys. You can see all that banana's coming up. And mix it in. A bit more coconut cream. I'm going to save a bit of coconut cream to crisp our banana leaves. I'm going to need a cup of water. Smells good, guys. Can smell that fresh coconut and that banana together. It's almost like smell like a mango. I should get a cup of water before I start, am I? Silly me. Still in it. Bit of water, half a cup of water for now. We don't want this mix too runny, guys, or too thick. It smells like a mango. The banana and coconut mixed together. gonna try not to play with it too much, guys. Still got a bit of flour under there. Bit of water. Yeah, that will mix it up. This is the biggest thing you do, guys, is mixing it. And everything else, easy. It's easy, it's fun. Only that coconut and that banana goes through everything. And the thing is, we're down here, guys. Beautiful. Yeah. That's how we want it, guys. The mix. The mix. Yeah. And it's perfect. We're done, guys. Now we get ready to put it together. Have to clean up a bit again. And we're back. Hey guys, welcome back. I'm ready to do a FAA'PAPA now. Get a coconut cream and a banana leaves. I've done this before, guys, many times. Many times before. See, you gotta make it small. I'm using a, you can use your hand, but I'm using a spoon. Save dirtying my hands. I'm going to dirty my hands anyway. So it's nice to make it small, guys. So always the first one is a bayonet, guys. But when it's cooked, it'll be shaping up. Oil over it. Okay. Now our first foot baba. Another banana leaves. It's a lot of leaves from the backyard, guys. I heat it up so it's soft. If you don't have any more coconut cream, just use a butter or oil. You can just use foil, but I like the banana leaves. It'll give it that extra flavor too to our FAA'PAPA. Wrap it up. It's never gonna be perfect, guys. The shape, but it's the taste that counts. Hey guys, I'm heating up our oven. Oh, there you go. Go back in there. See how sticky it is, guys? You can make mistakes. Just a matter of focus, isn't it? What are you thinking, Nicky? Think about that song last night. Yeah, come back, guys. Yeah. Yeah, it looks like a big one. What's it will form into good shape, guys, once it start cooking. Perfect. Like I say, it'll be cooked, it'll be perfect when it's cooked. Sometimes you've got to measure the look of the banana leaves. But we've got a foil to hold them together. And guys, I'm gonna make one more. And the coconut cream will give in a banana leaf a good flavor mix. Or maybe should fold it on a palm. Enjoy it any other way, guys. So you've got a foil to shaping it up. Okay guys, I'm going to keep going with FAA'PAPA and see it's all cooked and finished. Okay? Hey guys, welcome back. FAA'PAPA is ready. Now take the foil off. Got another load in the oven. What is that? What is it going to look? Hey guys, I'm going to let it cool down. Smells really good. Okay, pour that oil. Smells good. And soft. Soft, but it'll get harder when it's cold.
Okay.
Now for the burgers. See, none stuck to the... None of them stuck to the foil or to the foil or the banana leaves. Beautiful. Yeah, let's cool it down before we eat it. Still got some in the oven and three more over there to go in the oven. Second one. Tomorrow, yeah. A little bit of the layer. Look, beautiful. Yeah, when you're in my way, they're going to buy a good second for you. There you go, guys. That's our FAA'PAPA. Okay. This one's cool. This one's cool down. Look, the banana's going purple. The coconut. Nice with cup of cocoa. Hey, guys. Thank you for watching. And yeah, the FAA'PAPA's here. Banana and popo. We got a hot one and more in the oven to cool down. Thank you for watching and I will see you next video. Much love and God bless. See you later for now.